That is true. That is true. Alright. Come on, you big asshole. Oh. Alright, come on. You know what's not gonna be fun and rewarding? Beating this asshole. This is just... I hate instant kill mechanics in video games, just generally across the board. I just think they're not fun. It's the same. Come on. Throw it again. Throw it again. Okay, so he has his shield back now. Okay, that sucks. He's dodging away from me, and I'm dodging into his dodges. I'm so sorry. I feel intimidated because they aren't used to losing in the game. Yeah. Here's the thing. I'm generally all for easy modes in games, just for like an accessibility thing. If you have vision problems, if you have, you know, a physical handicap, stuff like that, like, you should be able to enjoy every game. This is really obnoxious. Yeah, exactly. If you just don't have time to. This is... I think that's, is this the final boss? Okay. And this feels very weird, because... I don't know. I don't like instant kill mechanics. At least not in a game like this where it's not consistent, because I feel like sometimes I get hit and I don't die, but then, like, a lot of times I'll get hit and I will die, so I'm like, what is it? You know what it, like... Does that make any sense to anybody but me? I've said this before. if the game is going to be hard, it needs to be consistently difficult. You know what I mean? Like, when it feels like it's a roll of the dice, it's like, I hate that. I hate it. It happened in Callisto Protocol, too, with the final boss of that DLC. It felt like sometimes I died, and sometimes I didn't. And, and that was it. Alright. Come on, big boy. Come on. Oh. But Chronic, was your first, was today your first day streaming Armored Core 6, or have you, been streaming it some before? Like, right there, that would have killed me in any other playthrough. Come on. Oh. Hell yeah. So you're really getting into the meat and potatoes of it now. Oh, I have a feeling this is gonna be... Yep, there's gonna be a third phase. Because, of course, why wouldn't there be a third phase? This is just too... This is too long. This... yeah. This is... This boss fight is just one big invulnerability stage. I'm so happy that DE learned so much from this game on what not to include into Warframe, because... Let me tell you what. Killing me. Come on, get him. Get him. Are you... Thank God. Oh, is that Nadia? 100% gonna be Nadia.
Nadia. This wasn't supposed to happen.
I'm sorry. I did this to you.
No. Mesner was right. I deserve this.
This thing, it's different for you. You were lost before.
I know.
Mesner's down there, in the vault. He's going to call out to them. The vault, it'll broadcast across the world. You have to stop it.
The agency is here. I can't get in the way.
Shh. I know. You'll do the right thing this time.
But will you actually? Hmm. This doesn't... This seems... Why does this look like, straight out of Half-Life 1? All right. I did. Nyx is no longer canon in the Warframe universe. We, we just straight up killed Nyx. Excuse me? Oh. Hello, little guys. Goodbye, little guys. Oh. Yeah, it's fully just, it doesn't make any sense, Bane. It doesn't Oops. Okay. That's great. Love that. Oh. Yeah. I think you're right on that, Roarmonger. The mechanics, they were like, oh, we got this really cool idea for a game. But nobody wants to buy our sci-fi game, so we're gonna have to come up with something else. That's exactly what I was saying, Otto. They wanted to make Warframe, and this is what they could get published. So I don't blame them one bit. Okay. Machine gun just might be a little bit easier. Yeah. It's not good. It's rough. Now, granted, I am excited for Warframe 1999 because I'm pretty sure the monsters in the Warframe 1999 trailer looked an awful lot like the monsters from this game. Oh. See ya. So if they have if Warframe has the chance, if Warframe that is very true, Bane. That is very true. Well, once we beat this game, we'll watch the Warframe 1999 trailer from TennoCon. And see how much better this game is gonna be. Right? All right. Okay. This is just a flare simulator at this point. Yeah, completely, completely under the radar. It's wild. I guess I have to hop out of this thing now, huh? This is... Thank you. So incredibly irritating. That's not just a... thing you can do easily. Yeah, the worst kind of puzzle. The Dark Scepter! All right, roll credits. I'm done, right? I don't have to... They're not expecting me to play more, right? I can carry 200 shotgun shells? Well, that's the fucking... That's the... Oh, I should have gotten the... And it's very recently Half-Life-y. I don't know why. I think it's the color palettes. Just since I've been outside here. That too. Oh, look.
You were ordered to stand down, soldier. It's about time you got here. Mesner's inside. He's powering up the vault for something big.
It's all right. Mesner's made a deal.
A deal?
I know it's hard for you to accept, but these situations... Things change. We always play the odds. This is over for you. Don't worry. I'm keeping my end of the bargain. I'm sending you home. You're done. Take the chopper back to medical for decontamination.
Wait, you're just gonna let me go?
Listen, you're running out of time. Here. One for the road.
Right. The same ones you gave Mesner.
Yes, the same ones. Don't give me that look. You of all people. You think you can judge me? This thing, this weapon, it changes everything. And it's my duty to make sure we control it at any cost. So, we play our parts, we make our sacrifices. In this business, we're all just a nudge away from being another acceptable loss.
I trusted you. I really thought you were giving me a second chance. But I think it was you. I killed those people because you pumped me full of this shit. I think you screwed up my head when you set me up for this disease. Funny thing is, I feel better than ever.
Sorry. I really was. I was trying to decide what weapon I was gonna use. I was like, oh, I don't have enough bullets for the other gun. So let me switch to my assault rifle. All right, I mean, Mesner fully was a bad guy the whole time. I'm not even remotely surprised by that. Sudden betrayal. Well, I mean, he knows Mesner's doing some shady shit. So I would argue making a deal with him is the actual betrayal. Whatever, it doesn't matter. The point is, that we're done. And I'm hoping that there isn't an actual final boss, and that we can just proceed. Mm-hmm. I was like, if I can just walk up to this door and open it, I'm gonna be pretty pissed. Oh, hello.
Why are you doing this? Why can't you see that you're one of us?
Oh, it's just that easy, huh? No slide down the ladder mechanic. 0 out of 10. Terrible game.
There is still a chance for you to join me.
Dude, I don't think there is. If I'm gonna be really serious with you, I think we've quite literally burned that bridge. Oh, man. Is that a quote from Prey? What is that a quote from? Why am I... That sounds so familiar, but I cannot for the life of me tell you what it's from. Alright, I'm gonna die. That'd be why it sounds familiar. It's certainly a Halo. It certainly is that. Otto, you could have picked any other Halo game. You could have said Halo 2, and I would have respected that. I really don't like the first one. It's not a bad game. It's just it reuses so much content. And like, I get that it was made in 2001 and that was the norm back then, but I just, it's one of those things where just let's get the hell out of here. See ya. There's literally multiple levels where you go through it in one level, and then you turn around, and the next level is just going backwards through that level, so... The story is good. And obviously, you know, it started the franchise, so I can't complain too much about that. Alright. Cool. Love this.
You want to kill me. You want to end this. But you know, deep down, there's no end in sight. You're half man, half monstrosity. There is no acceptance out there for you. You'll always be sick. You'll always be a threat. They will need to contain you. To erase.
Oh, was that?
You can't change what you are.
I was gonna say, anything that has angel hair in it is gonna be delicious, Fluffy. Angel hair is my favorite noodle. I didn't say the best noodle, just for people who are about to argue with me. But it's my favorite. Oh, he's not dead. I figured what's-her-face had finished him off. Nix.
He's charging it. The antenna.
He keeps just passing that around as if anybody should know what it is.
Get out of here. Seal the door behind you. Make sure you throw away the key this time.
Thank you.
Sorry. Sometimes the subtitles. Do you mean the game, the subtitles for the game, or my closed captions? Because the closed captions are usually okay, but sometimes they just decide to give up.
You don't understand.
Oh, for the game, okay.
This change is inevitable.
That's exactly a fucking elevator out of Warframe. Wild. Come on, Mesno, you rat. Get out of here. Oh, we were the bad guys the whole time.
It's one of ours.
What a surprise.
Of course it is.
Holy Mother of God.
When this transmission goes out, it will cross the entire Earth. It will open those eyes that have been closed for so long. Bring an end to this suffering.
Wait!
The AD is dead. I killed him myself. He's paid for what he did to you, Mesner. To us. There's no reason for this to go on.
There is a chorus of drowning voices in my head calling out. Calling out for a savior.
Well, I think they're gonna have a long wait.
Okay, well. Okay. Well. Okay. Okay. Oh, they can just throw bricks at us, huh? Yeah, this is perfect example of, I want LaFantis. We have LaFantis at home, and this is what you come back to. Here we go. Now we're cooking with gas. Alright. Gotta Alright.
There is still a chance for you to join me.
Okay. I sense I may have not done that correctly.
And I fired again, and then I missed, and then I fired, and then I fired, and I missed. I missed both times, and then I fired, and I missed. This went on for several hours, and then I fired, and then I missed.
I love that, I can't
You can't change what you are.
I was taking dot damage, but I did shoot him. What do you think? He died. He was all fucking crouched over. Ay, ay, ay. Alright. Hmm.
There is still a chance for you to join me.
Okay. Alright. Dude. You're joshing me right now. Alright.
You can't change what you are.
All right. Well, this firmly sucks. You know what the kids want? Just more boss fight. Doesn't even have to be good boss fight. It can just be more. One down. All
Why are you doing this? Why can't you see that you're one of us?
The transmission! It's still going!
But he's dead!
You can feel it building! Do something! Ah!
You are one of us now.
That was how it started. The irony of this disease. That in all the others, it made evil. But for him, it had saved his soul.
There it is, folks. I'm loving all of these DE names that are coming through that I recognize. I mean, it is certainly a game, Chewy. It was certainly a game. Oh, I don't know about all that, Chief. Yeah. I don't know about all that, Chief. Yikes! Oof! That's the biggest fucking oof. Okay, well, you're right. I was wrong.
I win. I win.
Yeah, we got Steve. We had Glenn in there. A whole bunch of DE folks. Here's the thing, right? This was not the game that they wanted to make.
That's fun and interactive.
So that's... I'm gonna give this game... like a 7. 6.5.
Yeah, look, that's called science, motherfuckers.
Like 6.5 to 7. Out of 10. It wasn't bad. Keith Power.
Yeah, look, that's called science, motherfuckers.
It is definitely fucking Nolan North. What in the hell? Okay, sure. Nolan North might not be who I think it is. I'm gonna Google that in a second, but the point is, it was fine. If they had fixed the audio, it would have been a much better game, objectively. Like, for me, like, the gameplay was fine. It was a very basic third-person cover shooter. Like, the gameplay was fine. Just, it was the same, like, 4 scream sound effects. on repeat the entire game. So I'm glad the DE made Dark Sector.
And then it fired again. And then I missed. And then it fired. And then it fired. And I missed. I missed
they
both
learned.
Times. And then I fired. And I missed. This went on for several hours. And then I fired. And then I missed.
They learned and grew and became a better development studio and made Warframe. And, you know, Warframe's 10 years old this year. So... You know? We love that. We love that. We love growth. That is true. That is still true. Because it's not really a live service game, Slenderman. That's the very important distinction there. That is true. Basic Warframe. I would put Warframe, even 2013 Warframe was better than this game. But there, you know, there's nothing wrong with learning and growing and becoming a better development studio and all that. But yeah, I am, that's true, Otto. You've got me there. There's no revives in Dark Sector, though. That's the catch. It's so funny to me. Like, all the like awful shit that Warframe used to have in it, that DE was just like, maybe this isn't a great idea. Actually, we're gonna fix that. But yeah, now we're gonna watch the trailer for Warframe 1999 as soon as the credits stop. We're gonna watch the full trailer for Warframe 1999 just to see what we can expect. I have a working theory, by the way. My working theory is that the man in the wall made a deal with the Lotus to come out of the void and into our reality, our dimension, and now the man in the wall is fucking around with the timelines and stuff. So Warframe 1999 is actually going to be like the setup for it's going to replace Dark Sector. Not that much, Slen. I mean, I've been playing for 2.5 hours, so about that, about 2.5 hours worth of stuff. That sounds like a personal problem, Slender. Have you considered quitting your job and watching my content full time? I can't pay you. That was sarcasm, Slenderman. That was a joke. Let me just put that in there. And that's it? No after credit scene? No nothing? No Dark Sector 2 reveal? Okay. Well, That's fine. That happens. Alright, what are we trying to look up here? Oh yeah. We're from 1999. Alright. How long? It's a 6 minute. Okay. It's a little bit more than a trailer, but that's fine. Roarmonger, I don't know if that's true. In fact, I can tell you 100% that's not true. Hold on, let me do some quick math here. And by math, I mean Google. Release state. Is it going to give me the remake? Yep. 2008. October 13th, 2008. Hold on. Ooh, you're right. Damn. Dark Sector came out before Dead Space. Ooh, gotcha. I was going to say, Dead Space is the first game that I remember really having, like, an after-credit scene that was, like, meaningful to the game. And I was like, oh, well, if Dark Sector came out after Dead Space, they could have, but it didn't. It came out, like, a full 6 months before. Ooh, that's true. Halo 3. I think all of the Halos had after credit scene, at least like something. I know Halo 1, if you beat it on Legendary, you saw like Johnson and an elite hugging. It didn't really, didn't really do much for the, wasn't really a, you know, story. Roarmonger, that's fair. I'll give you that. All right, let's swap over to display. Let's just do that. Let's watch this. Just a little bit. Oh, hold on. A real reload animation. That's when you know you've peaked. Hello, Tuesday. How are you? The basic X-Scale armor. We love that. No glaive, though. No, he didn't. I know. That's when you know. Oh.
Arthur, find a terminal. Check in. I need to know you made it.
All content creators are safe. Don't worry about strikes.
Oh, good. Not that I was worried about it, but good to know. Little 9-inch nails there.
Nearly done with this bitch of a year. I wish we could just start over. Find that Dr. and Trotty bastard on day one. Then I wouldn't be alone on New Year's Eve.
No, I beat it, Dragoon. This is the trailer for the next expansion of Warframe. Oh, there's bullet jump. Oh, I didn't notice the bullet jump last time. Oh, and the slide? Come on. They're definitely not exactly like the techno monsters from Dark Sector, but they're kind of like if you took the monsters from Dark Sector and mixed them with the Infested. Come on, wake up, stupid. Ruin shopping. And that's it. That's Warframe 1999. I'm excited.